I've got a question for you. What makes a creative personality type? Creativity researcher Mark Runco made a list of attributes of creative persons, and here it is. Creative types need autonomy and flexibility. They have preference for complexity, and they are very new to new experiences. They're sensitive to emotions and environments. They are playful. Creative types have a very high tolerance for ambiguity, which is when the answers are not clear and the solutions are not black and white. They are comfortable with risk. They are motivated internally, not requiring an outside influencer to take action. And they have wide interests and insatiable curiosity. Do you resonate with any of these descriptions? Let me know in the comments.